Want to very nice and good and so delicious video on this channel, please join this channel, press the bell icon and share with your family friend. Thank you, bye. Hi everyone, how are you? Welcome to my channel. My name is Yasmin and I'm bringing today for you guys very easy and very quick recipe. This recipe, if you don't have time enough, so you have to eat something, this is a very good delicious recipe. So let's get started. Before I'm going to start my recipe, if you are my subscriber, join me again, thank you so much. And you are new on my channel, please kindly subscribe my channel, press the bell icon and share with your family friend. Click the like red button. So let's get started. So this is oral dal. This one is the name on it. So this one is making like three, four way to making. The one way I making all the time, this is the very best way. It's very easy way and not take it too long time. So let's get started. This is the oral dal. This is the 1 cup I soak in the water like half hour. So now I'm putting inside the pot. You need pot and fry pan. Anything you need it. So yes, because I'm open already the gas. So it's just what little bit is. Wow, hot is hot. So you need any pot, fry pan where you're making the food. So this is on your choice. So I tell you guys 3-4 tips for this one. Because you need, you're hearing my tips, if you follow the tips, this is a make good easy recipe. This is, you have to be very careful how to be making white rice, same way to making this one. So I tell you guys, I need just 1 cup of water. I tell you how much water we have to put in. So this one is wash it and have soak half hour. So I need 1 glass of water, because if I put too much water inside, maybe it's not calculate how much I need it. So look that, you have to put the finger like this, this much we have to put the water, not too much. So what spices I have, I show you guys. This one spices very simple, very easy, not it's like too much time to so much spices, because this is very simple way and so delicious. So I have this, as I'm making the fresh one. If you guys have other ones, so you can use that one. This is 1 teaspoon of cumin seed powder and 1 teaspoon of coriander powder. So this one is mixed up, and 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon of red chili powder. This is on depend of you how much spice you need. It's on your taste, salt and pepper. So 1/2 teaspoon I have for turmeric powder. So I have this one is chicken cubes, you know, the chicken flavor. I just adding, if you guys have, it's fine, otherwise keep it. I just want to put in with good taste more. I like it. So I'm adding all the spices inside. So next I'm using is 1 teaspoon of garlic paste, 1 1/2 teaspoon. So mix it up, just put in the boiling or water, just boiling. Then we have to slow gas. So I have to make on the slow gas, because we know when you put the top on it, this one is coming very, very, very easy to cook. So very like faster. So you know when you put a top on it. So let's, when the boil coming up, then I show you guys. You guys didn't see it? This boil coming out right now, boil coming now. So we have to now slow. Before I'm like this one, now slow gas. So we have to cook on slow gas, slow to medium. Look that this thing is coming very very faster cook. So we don't want to put too much water. This is a tip. I will not put too much water. This is very best for you have to make in this one. Look at that. Now water is too much inside. Slow to medium gas. If unfortunately you put in the water is too much, you just it's higher gas. So this point you put the slow to medium gas. We don't want to cover up. We do like this. So next, I'll show you guys how much time it takes. Just cooking like this. This point, you check if they have, you need to taste, you need more salt added. You just put in salt inside. Have you just, when you check and add it in the, you want to thinking it's spices, you need more, you can add this choice this time. So, just cook it like this. 10 minutes after, show you guys. So, you guys see this is a 10 minute done now. So, it's look like this. So, this is 75% is cooked. We have to do like this. This is a tip. Okay. This is second tip. Like this. Look. Another full cook. look like this. So what we do now, we have to so much slow gas and cover up 5 minutes like this. Too much slow gas like this. So 5 minutes after I'm show you guys, and next what I have to do I tell you. So there is the 5 minutes done. So next time doing, I have some of onion, some of ginger, junior cut ginger, some of green chili, and I have coriander. I will clean. I tell you guys. So what I'm doing next? This one I don't know what it's called. Like you guys see the pagar in tadka. So I have a fry pan. You have half cup of oil. Any brand oil you want to using, this one depend on you. Which one you like it? So this is I have half onion slices. We have to make the brown onions. We have to make this tadka for now. So I'm using with like a half teaspoon of cumin seed too, and 2 red chilies, dry chilies. So if you guys know half this, okay, skip that. And some of garam masala, homemade garam masala. So let's get started. When first we done this with brown, light brown, then after I show you guys. So there is this one, there is this. So after 5 minutes I'll show you guys. After 2 minutes is onion like this. So now I'm adding inside half teaspoon of cumin seeds and some of green chili. I close this stone because you know that too much gas is coming out. About it's then 1.5 red chili and some of ginger. Now I'm not putting all of them. Some of here. So I stone very close. So this is bagar is done. This is tadka bagar. It's 3 minutes. This one is done. So now it dal is after 5 minutes. I'm open. Then I show you guys. So this one is done now. Put inside. You know how much easy and how is this so delicious. So after 2 minutes more, you open the. This is a lentils. So make sure this is keep closed. You now open the top and it's about 5 minutes. If you know you're thinking it's not done in the 5 minutes, so just it's like 5 to 8 minutes. So you cover up like this, and after 5 minutes I'm done, then I open that. So this one is done. After 5 to 8 minutes it look like this. You see guys. Look at that. This one is cooked 100%. Look at that is. Okay. You see before, now you see it. It's 100% cooked now. It's done it like that. Like it's not broken. If you put too much water inside, it's like it's pissed. This one is yummy. Like this is like so tasty. And that's when I give you guys tips. Just putting water a little bit and then after. Look that. It's just take like 20 minutes. It's done now. So I put a dish out. We put it inside of here. So I should show you guys next step. So this one is the final look. So next step, what I do, I have the some of homemade garam masala. If you guys know have this one, is fine. So why I'm putting fast, people do the before up fast. I put the tadka, you can call pagar. What is the saying inside? You see that I make the onion. So what I'm putting this one, people put the first the tadka, then after do this one because I need a good taste. So you put this tips too, tips third. You put this one is good taste. So some of I have coriander leaves, fresh coriander, like you just clean, wash and chop it up. So some of junior cut gingers. So trust me guys, this is so yummy taste. So now I'm putting inside the remember I told you guys I have the tadka. So I'll show you guys this one. You can see just putting inside. So wow, so yummy taste. So this one is the final look. This one is the final look. Look at how tasty and yummy. This one you can eat with the rice, you can eat with the chapati, naan bread, you can make sandwich. I make the sandwich before this one. I make the videos for you guys. That one you guys can see this one. So if you like my video, please subscribe my channel, press the bell icon and share with your family friend. Keep watching for next video. This one, and also I told you guys this one is very good good for in the is Ramzan coming. This for a very good for a sari, and the after you want to use with this that too. So this was very light, so very easy, very quick way to make it. So let's keep watching for next video. Bye bye.